Welcome to day 13 of our construction project here at Darusalam. I just want to start today's video by remembering those who have been significantly impacted by COVID-19. As of tomorrow, obviously, we're in stage 3 restrictions back here in Melbourne, Victoria. We're also going through some significant challenges with hard lockdowns in 9 towers, mostly of people from low socioeconomic backgrounds in North Melbourne and Flemington. Allah says in the Holy Quran, فَإِنَّ مَعَ الْعُسْرِ يُسْرًا إِنَّ مَعَ الْعُسْرِ يُسْرًا. Indeed, there is ease after hardship. Most certainly there is ease after hardship. So with every challenge that we go through in life, we just have to maintain patience. Patience doesn't mean rolling over and lying down, but also it means to relax and take your time in understanding what the situation is and act accordingly. So please don't forget to adhere to the government's restrictions on, movement, as well as understanding what the social distancing requirements are. And I just want to say thank you to all those who have contributed their time and energy here at Darusalam. Obviously, we're going through a significant renovation, preparing the Musalla area. The spectators area behind me, as you can see, is now, a lot of the framing is now done. Over the next few days, we've got the fabrication of the columns that will be erected behind me in the Musalla area, and then that will give rise for the roof to be able to go in. So, as usual, don't forget to like and subscribe to us on all forms of social media, Facebook and Instagram. And don't forget to show your support through GoFundMe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
مثل الذين ينفقون أموالهم في سبيل الله كمثل حبة أنبت السبع سنابل في كل سنبلة 100 حبة والله يضاعف لمن يشاء والله واسع عليم الذين ينفقون أموالهم في سبيل الله ثم لا يتبعون ما أنفقوا منا ولا أذى لهم أجرهم عند ربهم ولا خوف عليهم ولا هم يحزنون قول معروف ومغفرة خير من صدقة يتبعها أذى والله غني حليم يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تبطلوا صدقاتكم بالمن والأذى كالذي ينفق ماله رئاء الناس ولا يؤمن بالله واليوم الآخر فمثله كمثل صفوان عليه تراب فأصابه وابل فتركه صلدا لا يقدرون على شيء مما كسبوا والله لا يهدي القوم الكافرين ومثل الذين ينفقون أموالهم ابتغاء مرضات الله وتثبيتا من أنفسهم كمثل جنة بربوة أصابها وابل فآتت أكلها ضعفين فإن لم يصبها وابل فطل والله بما تعملون بصير أيود أحدكم أن تكون له جنة من نخيل وأعناب تجري من تحتها أنهار له فيها من كل الثمرات له فيها من كل الثمرات وأصابه الكبر وله ذرية ضعفاء فأصابها إعصار فيه نار فاحترقت كذلك يبين الله لكم الآيات لعلكم تتفكرون